East Grand Forks Police Detective Sergeant Tony Hart received an escort home last Thursday. Sergeant Hart was diagnosed with heart disease in 2008 and received a pacemaker and wound up receiving a heart transplant on March 1st. Last Thursday, he was finally able to return home and received an escort back to town. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for PageOnePublications.com.